Something on Facebook just sparked a memory. There was a article about the Burger Baron chain. Now we never had a Burger Baron here. There was one in Regina that was awesome, but it got bought out. Anyways, what we had here was a place called the Burger Palace. This is the first place I ever had pizza from when I was young. I have vivid memories of their vivid memories of their mushroom burgers. They were incredibly good. I mean, I have never had a mushroom burger that's any better than that. Never. I don't remember when they closed, but I was already driving a car, so it was after I was 16, obviously. Yeah. The pizza, I have no memory of the pizza. I just know we had pizza from there. It was the only place in town at the time that did pizza. And it was one of these drive-through places, and there was a little pickup place. You could drive up and pick up your order that you called in, or you could drive through the drive-through and get stuff. And it was a small parking lot. It was just a tiny place, but you could sit there on Main Street and watch the traffic go by and whatnot, and it was kind of enjoyable. I miss those days. I really do. Yeah. It was hard to find photos of it, but somebody supplied me with photos for my blog, generously from their archive. Yeah. Anywho, forget the guy's Leo. That's the guy. His name was Leo, and he was really friendly. Really friendly guy. I'm told he was really good to work for as well. He treated people right. I don't know what the secret to his mushroom burgers were, but they were just way better than anyone I've had anywhere else. And I've had a lot of mushroom burgers over the years, including gourmet mushroom burgers, and they just weren't as good. You ever have a good one?